The solemn ceremony of blessing the palms takes place at Westminster Cathedral in the presence of a large body of clergy. The traditional ceremony is attended by the Bishop of Lammas. Men and boys of the choir line the steps as the bishop leaves the church. The second half of the ancient ceremony begins with the knocking on the door. The priests then enter, followed by the congregation. Westminster on Palm Sunday is always a memorable day for the Catholics of London.